times it's like I almost miss you. I should have known. I thought we were friends, but now we're enemies. I thought we were friends, but now we're enemies. Pull your knife out of my back, your blood runs black. I was just surprised at how you turned on me so fast. I let you in, I held you close. My blood flows like a river, cause I trusted you the most. And now I know it's over. I thought we were friends, but now we're enemies. I thought we were friends, but now we're enemies. Pull your knife out of my back, your blood runs black. I was just surprised at how you turned on me so fast. I let you in, I held you close. My blood flows like a river, cause I trusted you the most. And now I know it's over. In this masquerade, she can't feel the pain. Cover up her heart with a little pain. While he's pulling out a flask to hide it all away, there's nothing left to say. He knows that they're drowning. She hopes that there's still something left. Let go now, cause he's leaving. But she'd be fine pretending things were alright. Even while it's ending, keep it inside. She can feel them bending, all their love is pending. So what is she defending? Even when she says she'll open her eyes, all her words are empty when she denies that she can feel them bending. All their love is pending, so what is she defending? But she'd be fine pretending. Step into the light to look him in the eye. Feeling so exposed, she tries to stay composed. But every little fight, every little lie is impossible to hide. He knows that they're drowning. She hopes that there's still something left. Let go now, cause he's leaving. But she'd be fine pretending things were alright. Even while it's ending, keep it inside. She can feel them bending, all their love is pending. So what is she defending? Even when she says she'll open her eyes, all her words are empty when she denies that she can feel them bending, all their love is pending. So what is she defending? But she'd be fine pretending. To watch her hurt, I know it isn't right. But she can't find the courage to leave it all behind. I wish I had the words to help her realize that there is just no way to bring this back to life. He knows that they're drowning, but she'd be fine pretending things were alright. Even while it's ending, keep it inside. She can feel them bending, all their love is pending. So what is she defending? Even when she says she'll open her eyes, all her words are empty when she denies that she can feel them bending, all their love is pending. So what is she defending? But she'd be fine pretending.